Hello, here are the 5 incredible facts about the Japanese passport. Let's see that. According to the report of American advisory firm Henley Passport Index 2020, the passport of Japan is considered as the world's most powerful. If anyone having such a powerful passport can travel without a visa to many countries. Japanese can go to 191 countries of the world without a visa. The first travel document for Japanese citizens was introduced in 1866 at the end of Tokugawa shogunate. The word passport was formally applied in Japanese language in 1878, and the rule to control over Japanese passports came in 1900. The modern form of it came in 1926, and the first ICAO compliant machine readable passport came in 1992. The passport with the blue and red dot issued to normal Japanese citizens, green color passport are given to government officials, and brown color is given to royal families and high level government officials. All passports issued after March 20, 2006 are biometric passports. They have 32KB or 512KB memory chips with the ISO 14443 Type B standard to prevent the unauthorized access. Don't forget to subscribe this channel, and a very thanks for watching.